Hello and welcome to High Voltages. The most time-consuming process for the content creator is to share and to get traffic on his content. Either it is a YouTube video or a blog. Everybody wants to maximize the reach of his content, so let's automate it using Python. In this video, I am going to show you how you can automate the sharing process using this Python tool. I have been using this to share my content and I have got some good organic traffic on my channel and website. I will be telling you how to use the CLI or command line of the same tool, and you can download the code from the link given in the description. By using this, you can save a lot of time and do something you love to do. I would also like to mention few disclaimers. This video is for educational purpose, specifically web automation using Python. Number 2. Exceed usage of this tool can restrict you from using some of Facebook features, or you might lost your account, so use it on your own risk. Before starting, I want you to subscribe and press the bell icon so you can get update whenever I post a new video. Let's get started. Let me open PyCharm Idle and let's start with graphical user interface. You will have to enter your email and password and then hit save credentials. Whatever you will write will be saved in the file. So when you will open the GUI again, the credentials will be already there. I have just showed you that by using some demo credentials. Now let's test it with real data. You can see all the saved groups. They contain the group links. Let's create one for this video. We have to go to Facebook and collect some links. I have already opened the groups. Let's copy the links and paste it here. And write comma in the end. And do this for other groups too. Let's do it quickly. In the end, just give the name of group list so you can remember it. Now, select the group list which we have just created and you have to write a message to post. And then click start. It will open Chrome browser automatically. You can see that it is written that the Chrome browser is being controlled automatically. It will first go to facebook.com and log in with the credentials you have written in the code. And then go to the group links one by one and post the message. Let's sit back and watch. Or you can do anything by minimizing the browser. Now, instead of plain text, let's try it using a link. Your link will be posted with a thumbnail. The group list will be saved in the folder group links, and you can see I have saved few group lists for different categories. And here are some delays in the code. You can change it to make it slower or faster. Posting faster can ban your account, so use it as slow as possible. Now let's talk about the other tool, which is CLI or command line. The difference is, in the command line tool, you have to give all the data, that is credentials and group links in the code and then just run it. Let me show you that quickly. Once you entered the data, just run it. You can try it yourself. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more such videos. Also, you can check our website and Facebook page. The code for this can be found in the description. See you in the next video.